Also in Manchester, police are investigating the 7th armed robbery of the month. This time at the Shell gas station on Hanover Street. Officials say the suspect came into the store shortly after midnight and robbed the clerk and a customer at gunpoint. 6 other businesses have been robbed in the Queen City since the beginning of the month. It is unclear if they are related.